This question is from JEE Mains 2015. A signal of 5 kHz frequency is amplitude modulated on a carrier wave of frequency 2 MHz. The frequency of the resultant signal is. So here a solution. A signal of 5 kHz frequency is amplitude modulated on a carrier wave of frequency 2 MHz. The frequency of the resultant signal can be therefore 2005 Hz, 2000 Hz and 1995 Hz. So C is the correct option.